Well, a food factory in Northern Kenya has found an interesting new way to provide a light and durable alternative to endangered animals. Sisipho Skweylya has the story.
These Kenyan models are wearing clothes made from leather, but it's not come from cows or even endangered species like crocodiles. This is fish leather, and it's come from here, the Victorian Foods factory in Kitale. The company works with 300 fishermen from Lake Turkana in Kenya's north, who provided with Nile perch. While the fish is filleted as normal, the skin is no longer discarded or sold as low-value food product.
Fish leather is it's considered exotic leather. It's like reptile leather. And you know, the reptiles are endangered. We have crocodile leather or snake leather, which is endangered. But fish leather, it's a good alternative to that.
There are a number of advantages to using Nile perch.
Very tough.
The large fish's skin provides the second strongest type of leather, whilst also being far lighter than cow leather. Victorian Foods has been working with the UN's Food and Agriculture Organization as part of its Blue Growth Initiative, which aims to add value and increase employment in the fisheries sector. The UN is also promoting blue fashion and challenged designer Jamil Waliji to create garments for a show in the Kenyan capital, Nairobi.
I wanted to bring out a combination that has never been done before, to bring out a totally new image and a new look to how we look at leather products.
Victorian Foods' Ambani says the material has been used to make shoes, jackets, belts, handbags, and purses. And it's not just fashionistas who are getting hooked. He says there's also interest in the automobile industry in using fish leather for car interiors.
Well, Sisipho Skweylya of Reuters with that report.